it to here. Go. Up and ready. All right, cool. Let's keep going. From where we left off. Because it just shut down here. I can't remember what we were doing. Matches! Sick. Can I get a box? Yes. Good. There we go. Down. Sick. What is going on? I don't know what's going on. Crushed to the surface, the dark Atlantic water smothered him as he struggled to make sense of. Of the water. Okay. I'll do that then. Well then. I'll wait here for a bit. Thank you. just trying to make it quick so I can get on with it. Alright, now you're in my way. Fuck off. I might actually go this way. Now you're in my way, you boss. What did that happen? Bible compels me. Yeah, what is that supposed to do? Oh shit, get up! Aha, you missed me. Sweet Mary time. They just shut the gate off. Yeah, no, just keep going, keep going, keep going. Jump up. There we go. Yeah. There we go. There's another one here. Okay. See anything, so maybe that's it. There's lantern fuel up there. I want the lantern fuel. Got it. Sick. Okay, bolt it. Okay, so... Okay. Go over there, then. Oh, you're actually coming up to me now. Ow. Barely conscious. There we go. Huh. Well, that's... Or not. Hollow needle. What's with the hollow needle? That's a surgical needle. Okay. It's locked with a simple lock. Okay. I don't have a key, but I do have the hollow thing, so... Maybe? There we go. Finally, out of that! Still in water. Great. There's no foxes.
Journey. So, you have ridden an elevator before?
Yes, the Colosseum at Regent's Park has one. It takes you to the gallery where you can view the panorama.
Good. This ride might be a little longer, and in the other direction.
Oh, I don't mind. Ah, damn it. Is it working now? No. Okay. Oh. Machine room. Okay, it's locked. So let's go up and see what's happening up here. Let's study. What's the other one? Guest room. Okay, let's go to the guest room first.
My journal is gone. What would they want with my journal?
don't know. Oh, look, another vase. Hey, there we go. Broke another one.
2nd of July, 1839. I received a letter today from the Algerian governor's office disclosing the fate of Herbert's expedition. About a week after my departure, Abdullah, one of the men traveling with us, returned from the desert. He was badly injured, as if maimed by a lion. The man rambled deliriously about the expedition being attacked by something horrible. The French quickly dispatched a search party to look for the expedition. After searching for days, they found the camp abandoned without any trace of Herbert or his men. Tomorrow, I'll retrieve the things they recovered from Herbert's tent at the customs house. I don't know what to make of it, but I'm worried for him.
Oh, okay. Che, get the fuck out of here! Really now, Che? You wanna play mind games? I chucked you that way. So stay over there instead of coming up behind me. Have a draw with you too. Hey, there we go. Lantern. Oil. Why'd you hiss at me? Well, that's a crowbar. Or tinder matches.
3rd of July, 1839. Today I picked up Herbert's things at the customs house. I dug through the trove of documents he had carried and found a log detailing the expedition. The nature of this text ranged from quick notes to colorful accounts of transpired events. I skimmed the pages, trying to figure out what might have happened. May 17th, the day I was trapped inside the orb chamber, Herbert dryly states, "Recovered Daniel after 1 hour of entrapment." This confused me greatly. I was suffocating within minutes. How could I have lasted an... I continued reading the peculiar text. Herbert states his facts without judgment or passion, but suddenly I could read frustration into his text. He pushed his men to investigate the underground tomb, an effort which seems to have strained the minds of his men. Madness spread through the ranks, and Herbert had to take some extreme measures to continue. He finally visits the chamber himself, where he retrieves the orb to the surface. His account confuses me greatly. If he has the... What are those pieces in my drawing room?
Okay, so the next one is the drawing room.
Daniel?
What?
Still having nightmares, I see.
Yes. I can't shake them. They come every night.
We'll put a stop to them. You'll see.
I like destroying things. Where's the photo go? Oh. Match. Piss off with the hissing. The door is stuck due to a broken lock. Okay. Alright, let's go to the study now. See what's in there. If anything. That's 7. Another vase. Let's go. Break. Oh. Break. There we go. The other one didn't break. I need to break it. Aha, gotcha. Break. Finally. Another vase. Right. Grab it. There we go. Nothing in there, so it's fine. Crucifix, Bible, anything good? This thing, I'm not reading it, so you guys can read it. Well then, this is more of a meat room than a study.
Doggo!
Yep.
Let's see now. What you have to offer. Sense it. It's definitely there.
This is a pretty good study. Old man. Looks like a ball. Set out a light. Hey, there we go. Hi. They were human. Has been doing this to humans too. Great. That's a walkway I can't get under. Can I pick these up? No. Okay then. How's my mind? A slight headache. Well, that's not too bad. It's not good either. I think I got everything that I need to in here. I think. I don't know. Let's just go to the other room and see what's happening over there. I didn't come this way, did I? No. Good. That's what I like to hear. We're making progress. Notes of The darkness of the storage feels strange and unnatural. Drill button. Hi. Oh shit, he's down here. Down here with me. How's it go down this way? Keeping an eye on my torches. But not my torches, my lantern. Let's go to the opposite side of the room first. Hey, there we go. Ooh. Drill part. Sick. Well, I need all the drill bits first. Okay, so let's go over the here now.
That taste. That fragrance. Damascus.
Get up. Thank you. Oh, chest. Sick. Lots of shit now. I'm just gonna keep my lantern topped up. Cause it's easier that way. I have 16 matches on Tinder. Sick, is that all the drill bit? Yes. I don't think that's everything though. Let's just go check this one over here. He told you. There's lore behind here. There's nothing behind it. Okay. I thought there was. Lantern's at a 60.
Please, let me go. I won't tell anyone, I swear. I just want to go home. No! Get away from me! Leave me alone!
I don't like that. Okay, so that's blocked off. up the stairs. Piss off. Still crouching because I don't know if he's still here or not. Nah, fuck that. I'm no simp. Down to 40%. Maybe even 30%. Play in the water. Okay, so can I use the crowbar and the drill on this? Can I use the crowbar on this? No, can't use it that way. Hand tool, no. Alright. So let's use it on that one. See if that works. Can use it that way. But locked. Damn it. Okay. So memories, rubble of the cave-in, feather storage. Find a new way to get through. Maybe I used a crowbar on the door down there. Great, now I need to go back in storage. But I don't need to go through the entire thing, so I just need to go onto the opposite side. Which is good. Good thing. Wow, it's really dark. I'm only gonna take it out if I really need to. Can't use it this way. Use it that way. Why not? lot. How did I miss that from last time? Hang on. Maybe I can use the crowbar. The wooden door. Because I remember seeing another door. With like just planks on it. So I could use the crowbar on that one. Is this me hallucinating? No. I don't know why. Don't ask me. I've been in this room. Alright, I'm leaving. Hello. Back her up, girl. Alright, so we'll go over to the other room. Maybe it's something in the study? Can't remember. Nah, I think it was in the study actually. Maybe? No? That was blocked. Maybe just a guess. Because I remember seeing one with like wooden panels on it. Sorry, it's like in and out of rooms, but I'm not the sharpest tool in the shed. Piss off. Ah.
The key. Please let it be here.
Okay, so we're looking for a key. Piss off, draw. Not from the bottom. Nope. Nope.
4th of July, 1839.
Okay.
It's done. The orb is assembled. I was awakened by an exhausting nightmare. Shaking and sweating, I retired to the drawing room with a cup of tea. The relic pieces lay spread across the table as I'd left them, but somehow I knew how it was supposed to be. I fetched the tar, which I had prepared to fix the pieces together, and without fault I joined them, producing the orb I remembered so clearly. The tar proved unnecessary. It was pushed out from the joining pieces as they merged on their own, with no adhesive. The ancient stone relic now rests on my table.
That's handy.
Its immaculate surface and perfect shape could have been molded by a factory. This is all too strange.
Well then. Shit, no, no. 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 That's my sanity looking. Head is pounding and hands are shaking. Great. Batteries are low. My bitch. No, he can't. Well, that's kind of disappointing then, isn't it? Then... Great, okay. So I need to be in there. Great! I'm gonna be fucked in the ass. So it's hidden somewhere. It's hidden somewhere. I'm just gonna shut that. There it is.
Thank God, there it is. I guess it is a good place to hide it then.
Process phase. Smash it. Yes. That breaking sound. Alright, machine room, let's go. Wrong button. There we go. Sick. Well then.
July, 1839. Today, I went to the university looking for answers. I was able to sneak into Herbert's office and pick up an address book along with some relevant textbooks. Professor Taylor at the Faculty of History was very helpful, and I managed to approach the subject of the orbs. The most interesting aspect was the prevalent trace they had left in our culture. The mythic orbs may, in fact, have inspired the Globus Crucifer, which so many royal regalia holds to this day. In ancient times, the orbs were held by priests as a symbol of the sun and its power. As I was leaving, I overheard a disturbing conversation. Sir William Smith, the geologist, was killed last night. Less than a fortnight had passed since I'd asked for his expertise. I know it's silly, but I can't help feeling responsible somehow.
Well, you're not responsible. Russia. Okay. Hey, more matches. Gotcha. Why are there so many elaborate pipes? You don't need this much elaborate pipes. For anything. I keep smacking the door in my face. Note that there are only two spare rods left in the storage. For the elevator machine, make sure only discard the one who's badly damaged and keep the other in the inner study hall.
Of July, 1839. I've read every book I can find on the subject. While rich in legend and hearsay, my knowledge is lack for the insight I crave. I've sent letters to many in Herbert's address book and received answers of varying importance. Today, I got one which differed greatly from the others. From a baron in Prussia. He said nothing about the quaint stories of priests in underground temples. He didn't even mention them. He simply wrote, "I know. I can protect you. Come to Brennenburg Castle." Signed, Alexander. What am I to make of this?
Well, then.
Protect me from what? Is someone after me? I looked up Brennenburg and traced it to the Prussian woods near the Baltic Sea. While being the least informative letter I've received, it causes me greatest distress and interest. As I write, my thoughts are drawn to my nightmares in which a most disturbing sound calls to me. A sound defying description.
Oh, please don't tell me.
A voice from the void. The last few weeks have been awful, with so many sleepless nights dreading a repeat of those horrid dreams. Tomorrow, I shall visit my physician, Dr. Tate, in hope that he can provide me with sedatives to help me sleep.
Okay. I was gonna say, if I press B and get out of that, I hope it doesn't fucking growl at me or say something. Because that would have been a really good horror thing. Horror scare. Okay, so I need to put something in. Three cogs are missing. New watch. He's down here too. Eh. Yeah. There's one. Ah, I'll put this on then. There we go. One's there. Maybe there's one in this one. Ooh. Yes, please. Sick. None in here, actually. Check the other two rooms. Ah, there's another one. Sick. Ow. Why did I say ow for the cock? Kinda startled me too. Cause I didn't realize it was gonna be that loud. There we go. Where is it? There it is. Ooh, chest. All tender matches. Sick. The machine will need more work. Ah, okay. I need something to go in there. Carl! Benna needs more coal. Okay. How much more? I was putting like three more pieces. Yeah, I'm gonna get two more. Ah, okay. What else does it need to be done? What else needs to be done? Needs more work before it'll run. Ah, probably the pressure shit. Probably the stuff up here. Yeah. Like what though? One, two, three, four. Okay, so there's something in the study room. Great. Let's go over to the study room then. They can't chuck them open. Great. Alright. Study. Apparently there's something in here, somewhere. Oh, it's full, sick. Know that there are two spare rods left in the storage for the elevator mechanicry. Make sure only discard one which is badly damaged, but keep the others in the inner study room. In case all three would crack again. Behind like a painting or something? In a study room, so over here? Piss off, box. Let's see if I can smash the crate from the other side. Hey! Sick. That's a dick. Fuck off, Ink. Oh, jump it on my face. I don't know. He said in a study. In the storage. So I may have to go to storage too. And keep the others in the inner study rooms. Am I just blind? I don't know if I'm just blind or not. Probably am. Alright, there's none there. Nothing that one. Nothing in that one. It's off box. Break the pallet! There we go. Fortress of myself. I don't know, let's check the other one. I damaged that room enough. I'm only down to half now, so I might just bring out the candles in this one. Oh yeah. But I've been to storage. Was that an owl? Huh. Where does this go? I think I went a bit too fast. I don't want to lose it. Cogs. Flow cycle rope. Okay. Up A and down A. That's the right amount of pressure. Okay. Flow. Trinity steam function. Four phrase aptitude. Complete steam flow cycle. Okay. Ah, this is on the other side. Oh. More matches. Sick. Well, I'm not gonna come back here, so I don't think I am. Well then. Ah, it's the same fucking room, you dickhead. Ah. One over there. That's this room. Break the window! I said, break the window! Damn it. Okay. Fine. Don't break the window. But I can break the window in the guest room. Now there's some. I thought it led to the guest room. Clearly not. But I got this, so it's fine. I may have to go back to storage. Yeah. Let's equalize the pressure first. 8 up, 8 down. So, let's do some maths here.
Cause it's 16 all round.
Alright, so 6, 5. No. 3, 6, 9. So that one, that one. Okay. What's that? 6 and 2, so that's 7. Okay, so 3 and 3. That's 3. I think it was 9, you dickhead. Five, okay, yeah. Bring that down. Bring that down. So can it be only up or down? Great, okay. It's 8, isn't it? Yeah. 8 up and 8 down. Well, that doesn't equal 8, and 5, 6, 7, 8, that equals 8. But there's no 8 up here. So 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait, okay, hang on. I'll probably do this. Yep. The flow is even and stable. Alright, let's go downstairs then. Smacking myself in the face. Flow. Okay, so this is Trinity steam function, 4-phase aperture, complete steam flow. Ah, damn it. That one. I'm supposed to get 3 of them? Where are the other ones? Other 2 versions of storage right now. Right, I need to go this way. So I need to go back to that wimpy girl again. Oh well.
Don't forget your bag, what? Daniel.
I won't, Herbert.
There is no shame in using a parasol in the desert. As it happens, it's imperative to your survival.
But it looks ridiculous.
The shame will hurt much less than dying, I assure you.
Yeah. Well, kind of. Because dying, you just don't feel anything anymore. I shouldn't talk about that, sorry. walking out with the dog down there. Yeah, I'm fine. Okay, so we're looking for a crank. I don't want to go down there just yet. It won't budge. We're looking for a crank. Can you piss off, please? I don't care if you're whimpering or not. Fuck off. You're not scary, you're just annoying. Primary. Oh. I wanted beer.
You have to get out of here.
Why? Match. Sick. I'll just fill up now. I don't know why. Get yourself together. Bugger off, barrel. Where is these things? Probably in different spots too. Zip it, please. Machine parts. So I need to get in there somehow. Won't budge? Okay. Open up, bitch. Bitch, open up. Okay, fine. I'll do something else then. Grab a barrel instead. Hey! Open up! It's the police! Open up! Find that, piss off. I want to budge. Can I just like take the handles off? No. Damn it. is what? You run open the fucking door. Maybe I'll grab this. See if that works. Probably not. But might as well try, right? Hey, fine, I'm coming to save you. Just hold your horses. Don't get your underwear in a twist. Open the damn door, bitch. And open it! Fine then. Oh, wrong one. Wrong button. Memories. Rebel the caveman. Find a... You know, fucking to go. I know it's a puzzle and shit. Jesus. Cause you're a whining little bitch. Skyrim trick. I lost it. There was a Skyrim trick where you can just like grab a plate, run into the plate against a wall, and just like go into the wall. Open. Not open. What do I have? I have 4 left. I should stop using. Come on then. Hey. What? There we go. I literally have nothing else. Down here, see if I can jump through the hole. Probably not. Nah. Eh. Oh, shut the fuck up, Miranda. Trying to figure it out, but I can't. Diary entries. Find a way through. That's it. There's really nothing else. And as are explosives. I got an explosive mixture. Clearing flood drain, can't stress enough how important it is that the mixture is handled with care. Please take care. Arranged in two large vats in the next room. Where was this picked up? Two large vats in the next room, so it's probably these two that they're talking about. That's a new one. Just hit them with this and they open. Really? What? It's shut though. I just got it spinning with this. So you can see it's not spinning at the moment. I just broke it free. I don't know this. That's exactly what it was. Cool. So that's what I needed to do. Does that mean he's near? Supposed to set our light. Check the rock at it. Damn it. Eh. Fuck. Oh, come on. Your weak little arms. There we go. Well then. Alakazam, Alakazoo. Now you go boom. Whining. Jesus.
Why are you doing this? Mommy!
Oh. Pigs. Lovely. And moldy bread. Can That's some lantern swords. Ah, holy shit, okay. I was waiting for that to happen. There they are. In a full set of three rods is unavailable, there is one rod in the study. Oh. Fuck off. Looking in between the gap of the show. Getting past this fucker is gonna be a pain in the ass. That got me. I didn't say anything because I was startled. Fuck off. Yep, he's coming. Absolutely bonkers, though. Sanity's fine in this room because there's light everywhere. I'm out of here. Piss off. Okay, cool. That's done. Let's keep going now. Ah, more sludge. Great. Hands are shaky, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on my sweater already. Mom's spaghetti. He's insane. He's being quite a fucking pain. I've already equalized the pressure. Now, notes. Trinity, four phase, complete cycle flow. Okay, so Trinity. Four phase cycle flow. Sick. That works. That's the coal and the mine still burning. Finally! And I'm out of here! I'm definitely out of here! Ow! Imagine if the monster's just like some human that wants to be transformed back into a normal human instead of that monster looking thing. Blackout! Or not. Bye bye, bitch!
As a baron is that of a prison warden. This is where we are locked up.
Like a dungeon?
Very much so. Come, don't linger.
Right. Can I have my vision back, please? Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Get out my way, rock. I should actually look around first. Alright, nothing. Let's keep moving then. I got two left. The fuck is that? Is that now down here with me? Basically run down, I don't know where. Yeah, nah, I'm good. I am good. I am back in the fuck away from you. I'm going up these stairs. Holy shit. Hi. Yep. I'm dead. Yeah. You have to carry on. Nah, I'm good. I'm good for today. I'm good for today. I'm not carrying on with anything. Okay, that's me for done for today. Alright, see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.